So,
this time, Coach Jason does the exact same thing. I go for the choke, I post, I sit back and I pull him in, but I'm a little bit too slow and Coach Jason starts going towards the open window. So he hops towards his left. Exactly, just like that. And now he's close to getting out. So this foot is gonna post and then I'm going to slide into a sprawl position. And then from here, I'm gonna come up. So Coach Jason, get on your knees. Exactly, just like that. I post and I pull him in again. And then, Coach Jason, you're gonna hop to the opposite side. Exactly, now I come up, keeping the grip the entire time, and I go back down. Coach Jason hops to the other side. That's it. All we're doing is threading the needle, posting, and coming back up. Really important for the good guy. Don't go for the choke, because you're just gonna end up hurting your opponent's neck after a while. Just keep the position, and this is called riding the choke. Really important. Once you're in a good position, you can't lose, so keep that good position. Then when you're ready to finish him, then shut your elbow. But just keep it nice and firm, not too tight, and then as soon as your opponent hops over, you're gonna go from here, up here, this foot threads the needle, and you're gonna do that warm-up we do every day from your elbows. Come up, close, swivel, sit back again. Thread the needle, and then keep doing it over and over again. Any questions? All right, 1 minute each. This time we're going for speed. Ready? 1, 2, 3.